I shall at wounded knee. I love this music.
Part of this game.
I'm sorry, but with cowboys, I don't think Russians were more cowboys. That's more that's more American.
You don't know that. Russians could have been cowboys too.
Well, we weren't taught that.
Instead, they'd be riding all around on freaking polar ice bears and shit.
Or more like tanks. Or their nuclear missiles. Like Rat Trap. Missile per se, but he was like running on a Predacon/Decepticon ship when he like beat the crap out of a whole bunch of them riding down the fucking ship in flames. Like, it was fucking epic. That like made me give so much respect for Ratchet because he single-handedly just brought down like a fucking warship.
Oh fuck, I have fucking found it hilarious.
Which, how many times? Because Madtap fucking owned Megatron like many times.
Simply do not love with Megatron. They try to make Cheetor look like the better of the two, but come on, fuck with Ratchet.
They really degraded his role in Beast Machines. He was way more epic in Beast Wars. Like, they changed, it's like the rules changed. Like, I hated Cheetor from day one.
Well, it's because they didn't really give him. Then when they finally gave him the upgrade, it was fucking another one. Well, then he actually had use. He stopped being a whiny ass bitch.
Though I didn't mind his final form in Beast Wars, but they didn't give him much action. That's what sort of semi-disappointed me with the last season of Beast Wars. They didn't give enough.
Rhinox had more of a thing.
Yeah, Rhinox got the fucking shit out of the stick for that entire series.
Nah, Waspinator is more of a like.
Nobody like Waspinator.
And then, just when you actually think Waspinator finally actually had a break, well, they bring him back in Beast Wars, but they clearly left him behind on a planet.
Yeah, in Beast Machines, he comes back as fucking Thrustable. No, he comes back as Thrust.
Yeah, but they think it's Silver Bolt that's originally in there.
Yeah, but it was actually, he was in Jetstorm. In case people don't know, I really like Beast Wars. It's like one of my favorite shows. I watch it a lot.
Right, hopefully we can save the pizza. If not...
Leatherhead, bring it!
Okay. Save the pizza.
Oh goody, fresh turtles for lunch.
Oh goody, I'm gonna pwn you like... Uh-oh. Damn it. No. If he goes down, jump.
Yeah. I don't... I have bad reaction time at that, though.
Damn it.
What the fuck did he just do? Get the pizza. You probably need it more than me. Jump! Oh shit! My reaction time is horrid!
Up!
Stop with throwing knives! It's fucking annoying! You lump of crap. Shell shock!
Oh great. The level's now throwing barrels at us. Ow! Must not get killed. I do not want to lose another life test, fucker!
He's there. Eat a dick!
Ah!
In the face with a knife!
Evil bye. you, crocodile. I remember when I made smoke speed, I'd some sort of a crocodile hunter.
What are you trying to say? He's a...
Neon Knight Rider.
Are you saying he's Australian?
Yes. No, he's actually more like, what was it?
Oh, you got a pretty mouth.
Yeah, we're cool.
There we go.
Oh yeah, we don't have to jump.
Yeah, I think you're referring to the that new Turtles in Time, that shitty one that everyone hates. I never got to play it, but I was told very negative shit about it. You love a shit? Piss off, man. Jaymonius don't like bombs.
He know not either, but I stopped him before they get their bomb on. It's all about timing. Smack!
Mode 7! Oh, how I missed thee.
Push it.
It's a time. Oh, you fucking cock. Stop shooting me! Oh, I didn't know I... What pisses me off is that you actually get killed. You get killed in a bonus stage, which is bullshit. Alright, bring on Krang's first attempt at killing us.
Krang's first evil form.
I wish you would play the actual music when you fight him instead of just the regular boss theme, like in the arcade version.
Face the wrath of Super Krang!
At least he's not as durable as he is in the arcade version. That guy could take fucking abuse.
Time to dodge! Taste the wrath of Super Krang! The most, like, idiotic boss going!
He's very easy.
See
the shadows under you, then. Yeah, make with the dodge.
Yet, I didn't get hit once.
I did, unfortunately.
Oh,
fuck. Final level.